The Maryland women's basketball team fell in the Big Ten title game. The lower-ranked and lower-seeded Iowa Hawkeyes won 90-76. Megan Gustafson led the way with 45. This is the second straight year the Terrapins have left Indy empty-handed. Up next, the NCAA tourney. Matt Yurus, WJZ.com.